Following, the Supreme Court has agreed to hear an appeal of the BJP leader Ajay Kumar Agarwal challenging the Delhi High Court's order quashing charges against the accused in the Bofors case. The Supreme Court will hear that case in October. The reopening of the Bofors case is politically sensitive. Rupees 64 crore Bofors payoff case has allegations of financial quid pro quo for the Howitzer gun deal in 1986.
Bofors matter has been taken up by the Supreme Court today, and it was mentioned for fixing a specific date for hearing of the matter. This matter is pending for the last 12 years before the Supreme Court. In fact, in the year 2005, Delhi High Court has quashed the charges against the Hinduja brothers. It's a question of jurisdiction, and it should be heard as early as possible. So the court has said we will granting you, we'll be allowing your application and fixing a date for hearing of the matter, and the court has fixed 8th of October as the next hearing of the matter.